Jerry King, 1972 Cheyenne Super half-ton four-wheel drive. Had it since 1979, painted it myself, did all the restoration myself. I've had it so long, I don't know what I'd do without it.